got KGs on his feet, ADs on his sheet.
Yo, what is good? I know my hair look a little crazy, but that's why we getting this haircut. Just to explain to you what this setup is, this is where I usually cut my hair. And now I'm here on my freaking self-cut system. I know I sound a little crazy because I just woke up.
See, it's basically the setup right here. And I usually go over here. Then I gotta hold the mirror and stuff like that. And it's just so, it's a hassle. So now I'm gonna show y'all how it's like to be in here. It's pretty dope.
Like what? You see that? You see everything. And if you wanna see the back, there's the back right there. Right there. So let's get right into this haircut.
Okay, first thing I do is I set that mark.
It's perfect, like it's perfect. Oh my God, it's perfect, oh my God. Yo, I'm telling you, like when I'm over at the mirror though, and okay, before I finish, this is not a brand deal. It's not, don't even do that. I haven't gotten to that point, so if you see me doing any, this is complete honesty. Self-cut system, y'all are brilliant. Man, it's one of those things where you wish you made it first. Like, dang, man, why didn't I think of this? But at first, the angles get a little weird, so you want to make sure you get used to those, of course. I couldn't put this on this door because there's not enough light. I couldn't put it on that door over there because there's definitely not enough light. So what I did was, since my roommate is gone now, he moved, I took his bedpost, right? In honor of him, of course, put it against the window so the light can shine through, and then I hung up my my thing on here. Innovations, bro. Innovations.
Yeah. I should have took the time to understand the world, but I was just too busy trying to understand them girls. I never told anyone, but I asked my ex to marry me. A couple months later, the bitch buried me. And I know what y'all thinking, logic, there's still hope. Keep your chin up, motherfucker, ain't no reason to mope. Plus you got a lot of money and your music is dope. What's all the money in the world if your heart's still broke? But let's get back to the subject, cause I was off of the topic. Hand me the mic and I rock it, they say they hate it, then jock it.
Since this is a comparison video, I'm gonna take y'all over to the mirror right now, and we're gonna try and go back to the caveman way of cutting yourself. All right, so this is typically what I do. This is typically what I do when I cut my hair. Look in here and see, it's so far. So for people with glasses, as I was saying, it's a little difficult. It's a little difficult because you gotta watch for the bar and crap like that. While you're looking at the front, you can't like see the rest. Like you can't imagine the whole, I mean, you can imagine the whole head, but you just can't see it. On self-cut system, you can see the whole head. See, now this is when self-cut system is definitely way better. See what I'm saying? Like, what is this? And honestly, this is so trash that I'm actually gonna go back to the self-cut system. I can't do this, I really can't. If it's that easy, why would you ever go back? Yes, sir, this is how I'm living. When it comes to that mirror over there, like I'm looking straight. This right here is no different than over there, but when I go like this, and I'm going to the back, and all I need to do is look over here, and then I see back here, like, it's a good experience.
Yeah. Yeah. I got 2 degrees, now I'm dumb rich. This sound like some 718 shit. All my team wanna do is pop style. Turn my birthday into a lifestyle. Clap it cause we celebrating. You getting less and we give on more like we some Haitians. Have you seen the numbers lately? I'm on the rise and I'm feeling like no one can hate me. But they gon' hate you no matter what you do. They acting like pit bulls but really be poodles. How you gon' hate me? They love me so sudden. They growing up wrong like they Benjamin Button. I feel no fair.